pistol and fully loaded, it happened. The end of an era. The father, the creator of sports entertainment, Vince McMahon, walked off into the sunset to maybe never be seen again. Unbelievable.
I never thought it would actually happen, Vince, but I'll tell you a little bit later on at WWF New York, we're going to fill you in on the whole story, and we'll show you how Stone Cold said goodbye to his nemesis later on.
And here they come, Michael. The posse, Shane's boys.
Accompanied by fellow Mean Street Posse member Rodney from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing 268 pounds, Joey Abs.
Well, Vince, they're missing somebody, and that's because Pete Gass was the victim of an ambush of a hit-and-run attack by Test this past week on Raw.
Well, Michael, let's talk about it. You talk about ambush, and that's the only way that Test is going to survive against the posse. He's going to have to go after these guys one by one. That's exactly what he did last Monday night on Raw.
And Pete Gass suffered three broken ribs from the attack, and as you mentioned, Test isn't taking anything from the posse anymore. He understands he has to hit and run in order to do well against these guys, as Meat now and Joey Abs locked up in the middle of the ring.
Well, Michael, there's no question about it. It's as the WWF turns, but it's real simple for Test. If he would have dumped Stephanie McMahon, then he'd have absolutely nothing to worry about.
And Joey Abs now whipped into the corner by me. Joey Abs, remember, he was the chosen one by Shane McMahon. The one that Shane McMahon wanted to date his sister. But Stephanie McMahon had other plans. Her chosen one was obviously Test.
Well, you know, Michael, there are some people that really have to respect Test for what he's doing with Stephanie McMahon. But I got to tell you, I got to second guess the guy, because whether you're in love or not, there's a lot of fish out
in that
sea. Crossbody
by Meat and a kick out by Joey Abs. Fully loaded this past Sunday. What a huge event. Triple H defeating The Rock thanks to China and Mr. Ass in the fully loaded strap match, which means the main event at SummerSlam 3 weeks away is now set. Stone Cold meets Triple H for the WWF Championship. Jesse the Body Ventura, the special guest referee.
Well, it's going to be real interesting to see, because you know where Triple H goes, China goes. It's going to be interesting to see if Triple H's game plan and China may be eliminated from this match because of the body.
Meat hammering away now on Joey Abs. And what about the huge news this week? Stone Cold Steve Austin was attacked by China and Triple H after Raw went off the air this past Monday night. Stone Cold twisted his knee, suffered some ligament damage. He's been out all week long. The big question is whether or not he's going to be on Raw this Monday night.
Well, Michael, you want to talk about big news. Stone Cold was not able to compete at the Continental Arenas over in the Swamplands, but huge news is Mankind, who we didn't even know had doctor's clearance, he showed up in the place of the Rattlesnake.
And what an ovation he received at the Continental Airlines Arena earlier on tonight. We'd like to thank all the fans who showed up for that big show. But again, will Stone Cold be on Raw Monday night? That's the question we hope may be answered tomorrow morning on Superstars at 10 o'clock on USA. And look at Jacqueline with her encouragement. Meat is taking his frustration, so to speak, out on Joey Abs. Look out! Wow, what a maneuver! Here's the cover now, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Joey Abs. Tell you, Meat really looking impressive this week against this member of the Mean Street Posse as you look over the shoulder of Rodney at ringside.
Well, Michael, he looks focused. He looks like he has a game plan, and maybe that comes from having a clear head. I don't know.
You know what we're going to see a little bit later on is Meat now nonchalant cover here on Joey Abs in the shoulder up. We're going to see New Yorker Ben Stiller in the situation he got himself into this past week on Raw with Jeff Jarrett.
Well, Michael, you know, when you step into the world of a WWF superstar, a world that Ben Stiller had no business being in, stuff's going to happen. And it got ugly Monday night.
And here's Meat now climbing to the top rope, and Joey Abs.
Baby.
Well, Terry Runnels may not be happy with that. If she thought Meat's performance was bad before that maneuver, what's going to happen now? And here's Joey Abs now. Meat's in trouble. Suplex, tunnel roll, and he connected.
Joey's got to go for the cover here, Michael.
Meat's in trouble. Jacqueline cheering him on at ringside. Joey Abs now with a kick to the midsection. And this member of the Mean Street Posse taking control. You know, Shane McMahon, the leader of the Mean Street Posse. Look at this maneuver by Joey Abs. We understand Shane will. Here's the cover now. Hook of the leg. taking a kick out. Shane McMahon will be on Raw this coming Monday night.
You know, Michael, what I'm really concerned about is no more Vince McMahon. What does this mean about the future of the World Wrestling Federation?
Perhaps Monday night on Raw, Shane McMahon will give us a clue as he breaks his silence.
I mean, Michael, I know my job's safe, but I don't know about you.
Oh, please. And there's Rodney ringside. Thumbs up to Joey Abs. Tremendous maneuver. Cover again on Meat. There's two and again. Meat somehow kicks out.
I tell you what, Meat's hanging in there. A little bit more focused.
Hey! Rodney just grabbed a chair from ringside. What in the world's he going to do here?
Here we go.
Referee Mike Chioda distracted Joey Abs with the chair. Jacqueline up on the apron. And the referee now. What's Joey Abs?
Hey, wait a minute. But don't forget, Jackie can handle herself as well.
Joey. Every day. Every day, somebody's got to pay. Pete Gass couldn't pass a test. Guess who's next?
And Meat from behind.
Oh, baby, this is it.
Joey Abs, Meat Grinder. He takes advantage, hooks the leg. Meat wins. Meat wins.
Unbelievable, baby. I wonder if Terry Runnels is watching this one, Michael.
Here and is your winner, Meat.
He just cost Joey Abs the matchup.
Look at him. It looks like he just won the World Series.
And what a test beam by... Who's next? Is it Rodney? Joey Abs? Pete Gass is out with three broken ribs. And the hit and run attacks, the ambushes, the psychological games continue for Test. Still to come on WWF New York. Well, Test has already made an impact here tonight. He'll be in action a bit later on.
Plus, it was puppy love last Monday when New Yorker Ben Stiller got up close and personal with Jeff Jarrett, Deborah, and D'Lo Brown.
But coming up next, the originator of sports entertainment, Vince McMahon, says goodbye to the WWF.